sport.
Yeah, but it's outdoors in the park, and they want to do all these movement games. And, like, three kids have already gotten tickets.
But what? Look at me now.
What kind of appointment?
I knew you'd work it out, and I knew it. When you said you were getting divorced, but I told her to know that was ridiculous.
It's fine. I left it up.
Let's go to the movie.
Why?
She said you're having a midlife crisis.
Yeah, and she said you need some time to get your head out of your ass, and then you'll be back and everything will be fine. Can the way you love your children change too?
How?
But you're here to mom.
Why?
What did mom do?
So why are you divorcing her?